Our body is a wonderful creation of God. Nature has assigned different tasks to different body parts. We chew with our teeth, see with our eyes, hear with our ears, walk with our feet, and so on. Our body parts and organs work together in coordination with each other. If we neglect any body part, then our whole body will have to suffer. Our body has many important parts and organs that are necessary for our survival. With this, I, Samia Hemati of Standard 4B, is going to tell you something on some of the important parts of the body. Firstly, I would like to tell you something on the head. The head is an external organ which consists of the eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and many more. It also consists of a very important part of our body called the brain. The brain is present in the skull and is responsible for our thinking, feelings, heart rate, and imagination. Next, I would like to talk about the heart. The heart is an internal organ present in the circulatory system. Put your hand on your chest. Do you feel something beating? Yes, that is the heart. The heart pumps more than 1,000 gallons of blood every day. It even pumps blood when we are sleeping. The blood that is pumped by the heart is filled with nutrition and oxygen. We need to take care of our heart by doing exercises daily and eating healthy food. Now I would like to tell something on the lungs. The lungs are two spongy cone-like shaped structures present in the respiratory system. Their main function is to inhale oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide. Now I would like to talk something about the hand. Without the hand, it would be almost impossible for the world to be the way it is today. The importance of this body part is extremely essential for us human beings to survive. It helps us to do our everyday tasks like opening a bottle or writing a script. Besides these body parts, there are many other parts that contribute in making our body so exceptional and special. Thank you.